This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Facebook story effects not working. If you're trying to add effects to your Facebook story and you're facing the effect not working error, follow these easy steps to fix this error. The first solution is clear Facebook cache files. To do that, go to your Android phone settings and here scroll down and tap on apps. Here search for Facebook and tap on it. Tap on storage. Tap on clear cache. Tap on clear data. Tap on delete. Once done, go to your Facebook app again and re-sign into your account and then check the issue. The next solution is update the Facebook app. Go to your Play Store and here search for Facebook. If you see any update available, then update the Facebook app and check the issue. The third solution is uninstall your Facebook app and you have to reinstall it from Play Store. Then sign into your Facebook account and then check the issue. And the next solution is check the issue from another Facebook account. Open your Facebook and log into your another Facebook account. And now tap on create story. And select a photo, tap on effects, and now check effects are working or not. If it's not working, then you have to wait until Facebook fix their error. And if effects working from a different Facebook profile, then all you have to do is just log back into your Facebook account. Then you have to report a problem. So come to your Facebook app and tap on this menu icon and tap on help and support and tap on report a problem. Tap on report a problem. And here select a report content. So all you have to need just report to Facebook that the effects are not working on your Facebook app. And after following all of the solution, hope any of this solution will fix the error. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.